I'm Serena Orsi, and welcome to the Grosvenor House Hotel in London and the Cordwell Children's Charity Annual Butterfly Ball 2018, sponsored by the Burn Group. Cordwell Children transforms the lives of disabled children across the UK and helps families who are unable to gain the help they dearly need. Join us for an evening of entertainment attended by a host of celebrities all supporting the cause and a treasure trove of auction prizes to be won, all in aid of a really worthy cause. After all, it's the Butterfly Ball 2018. For tonight's event.
I'm really looking forward to it. It's a phenomenal night, doing amazing work for such an amazing cause. And I always feel a little bit guilty having so much fun.
I have to ask, have you been watching Love Island this year?
Of course I have, every single night. And tonight my mum's texting me live updates.
That's brilliant.
Yeah. Yeah, because someone's getting sent home tonight and I need to know who. There's a lot of people in there at the moment, it's crowded. I think if we get rid of a couple, it might be a bit easier.
And what appeals to you most about this charity tonight?
I just think they literally change the lives of so many children. It's absolutely amazing. I've been to events before where I've seen people get up and talk about what the charity has done for them, and it's literally taken people's lives and got them to places like uni, helped them do things they never would have achieved. And I just think what they do is amazing. Everything appeals to me.
I've been there for 18 years, right from the very beginning. But I love meeting the children. I love seeing their faces when they actually come along, and that's the most exciting. And I'm meeting all the people and saying thank you very much for all the support they've given.
I think, you know, when you see the children who don't get access to the best wheelchairs, and you see this charity buying them amazing wheelchairs, I think that makes such a big difference to their lives in all aspects of where they help children. So it's just great fun.
It's fantastic because John Cordwell is just the most amazing man helping and changing young children's lives that, you know, are in a terrible way, got terrible disabilities, and you know what, he's changing the world and people's lives and their families as well.
So you are our host of tonight, Peter. How excited are you?
Very, very, very. And do you know what, I love hosting this event because I really believe in what John Cordwell stands for when it comes to this charity. Every penny that's earned goes to the charity, and I know that because I go and visit some of the families, I've gone to some of the workshops, I've talked to the families of the children that are benefiting, and it's changed their lives. It's incredible. It's really an incredible charity, and it gets bigger and bigger every year, and I can understand why.
Once I read up about the charity, I knew I wanted to be involved. It's very inspiring work that they do, and it's even led me to jump in the Thames and do a 14-kilometre swim.
Good evening, Alexandra. How are you tonight?
Oh, I'm okay, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good, thank you. You're looking stunning as ever.
Thank you very much.
I hear you're performing tonight. How excited are you about that?
I'm really excited. You know, for me, I'm a big believer in people giving back. And also, you know, obviously doing work for charity and stuff. And anytime there's kids involved, I literally jump at the chance.
How proud are you of the people for pulling this night together? It obviously must take a lot of work and organisation.
Yeah, the team in Cordwell Children are extremely dedicated. I don't just say that myself. Everybody that visits the charity can sense that dedication, sense that passion, and sense that desire to change children's lives and make the world a better place.
To officially welcome you to the 2018 Cordwell Children Butterfly Ball. Please, ladies and gentlemen, give a huge round of applause for the Chief Executive of Cordwell Children, Mrs. Trudy Beswick.
I'm tremendously proud of what the team do. I'm tremendously proud of all of them. But also, I wanted to show you that we do not sit in our ivory towers. We're entrepreneurial and we work hard, but most of all care. But we also appreciate how hard you work to earn your cash. So when you give it to us, I hope you can see that you can trust in us to be efficient and to make your donations really, really count.
I can't thank them enough for that support. They've got me to where I am today and beyond. So,
so Peter, how do you think tonight's going?
Well, tonight has been absolutely fantastic. You know, I love it because the atmosphere's nice. People know that there's great food, they know there's great entertainment, but they've also got to know why we're here.
So generous, 10 wheelchairs, that's going to help so many children massively.
It really is, and I've loved hosting it, it's been great, but actually the real star really is Trudy Beswick, John Caldwell, they're the stars, and Charlie, because he's getting some money out of people. You guys want to know how much we raised tonight? 1,536,630.
Well, that's it for another year. Thank you to you for watching, and please continue to support Caldwell Children's Charity. I'm Serena Orsi, and this has been our annual Butterfly Ball 2018.